I am Thomas Drew. I'm the designer of what will become St. Anne's Cathedral.
Yourself, sir. Mr. Lynn, isn't it?
Yes.
Yes, sir, of course. I am Mr. O'Hara, Dean O'Hara, sir. A pleasure, indeed. A pleasure, sir. As I was saying.
Most blessed to have Lady Shaftesbury, or Countess Shaftesbury, here for the laying of the foundation stone, and it is an auspicious stone.
Indeed, so there'll be terraces built for the audience to watch. I do believe there'll be around 4,000 people coming.